Hello, welcome to iMatchSkills Tech Tips. Today's tutorial covers what to do if you've forgotten your iMatchSkills password or username. On the iMatchSkills WorkSource Oregon login screen, you should find a link entitled Forgot Your Username or Password? Click on the link. You'll be asked to fill out some information in order to access your security questions. Fill in your first name, your last name, and your birth date. If you provided your Social Security number during your initial iMatchSkills registration, you're also required to fill in this field. If you did not include a Social Security number during your initial registration, leave this field blank and click on the Next button. You'll be asked one of your security questions. Answer this question and click on the Next button. If you've answered your security question correctly, you'll be given your username and a temporary password. It's very important to understand that your temporary password can only be used once and that it expires after 24 hours. You'll need to use this temporary password the next time you log in. Your username and temporary password are not emailed to you, so make sure that you either print this screen by clicking on the print button or write them down before attempting to log back into iMatchSkills. Click on the Next button and you'll be redirected to the login screen. Log into iMatchSkills. After you log in, you will need to update your security settings. Re-enter your temporary password in the top field. In the second field, you'll be asked to enter a new password. Instructions to the right of this field explain restrictions and requirements for choosing a new password. Your new password must be different from your previous 5 passwords. In the third field, confirm your new password. If you like, you can also select a new username or change your security questions and answers. If you don't want to change your username or security questions, simply skip these fields. Once you're done, click on the Submit button to save your changes. Thank you. This concludes our tutorial. Check out more iMatchSkills tech tips and other useful videos at the Oregon Employment Department's YouTube channel.